Me, but I've been playing guitar for about 4 or 5 months. Playing guitar before, so I decided to take lessons with Andre so that I could increase my skills and just be able to play music. I started off just wanting to play Time of Your Life, so Andre's helped me with the timing with that, and listening to drums and songs, and also learning to play loads. I played Teenage Kicks was the main song I wanted to play, and I was playing that by my second lesson. And I learned how to play A Bullet From A Valentine song, which is one of my favourite bands. I can play Free Bird, Hey Joe, House of the Rising Sun, loads of stuff. I went to was about 6 or 5 of us playing guitars with all the amps and the drums and everything, and it's the first time I'd ever played a drum, so that was really good. Trying to keep in touch with something. You're so nervous before, but once you get up you don't want to stop playing, and it's just really fun to play with the whole band and the bass and everyone.
Scott Russ played before, but first time on stage ever, we have Mr. Paul Lushmore. And over to my left, we have Niamh Jones. So, huge round of applause for Scott, Paul, Niamh. These guys have given us Teenage Kicks. Come on, huge hand.
Stop playing, and it's just really fun to play with the whole band and the bass. And
Valentine. I know Lee went to see him at Download last week. She's now going to play on stage. Along with Ben and David, huge round of applause for Harpers and Spire.
To take lessons with Andre, because you'll improve so much even in your first lesson that you just won't believe how much. Oh,
Bruce told me that is better than watching Bullet for my Valentine. Huge round of applause for me. She's only played a few months. A big round of applause for Simon David for helping out in the past 2 years. Okay, we have all the rules.